Keith Hanley, coach of the Akarata Falcons 17s. Congratulations on a victory, a comfortable one in the end.
Yeah, thank you very much, Grant. Just full of respect for the effort and the quality game that South Island gave us. But they put in a great effort to be where they are today and deserve full respect. For my boys, we've worked very, very hard, and obviously we're pleased with this result.
Yeah. Where do you think they, I guess obviously a margin that big, it's kind of a mental thing, isn't it? You come into the game and want to stamp yourself on the opposition.
Absolutely, Grant. We were mindful that they're very strong through that middle third. Our tights, our middle forwards, we put it on them personally to meet that challenge, and I think we responded in a fairly reasonable sort of a way.
I guess South Island did really well, as you say, to beat Counties yesterday and get here. Do you think they might have played their final a day too early?
Oh, absolutely. You know, it's hard to say that exactly, but we know when we played them in the pool, despite what the score said, they're a very, very tough opponent. You know, they're so big, they're strong, they work hard for each other, and like I say, full of respect. A great effort to knock over Counties yesterday. I can't really say whether or not they played their final a day early, but we're just very much in admiration of what South Island did to be here today. Yeah.
For you personally, I guess now you go back to Auckland and you've got another national final to contest tomorrow night.
Yeah, next job, isn't it? You know, and with that comes a few different challenges. Obviously looking forward to that as well. Our Premier side, looking to put in a performance with some merit and to show what we represent, really. Yeah, thank
and
you.
And I guess that's no better illustration of the pathway available for these guys as well.
Oh, absolutely. Yeah, that's sort of the next step for those that don't push on to 20s and New South Wales Cup. There's, you know, obviously our Fox Memorial competition, and then on the back of it, the prestige of playing in the national comp.
Well, Keith, congratulations on today and good luck for tomorrow night.
Yeah, thank you very much, Grant. Appreciate it.